I begin by thanking all of you, thousands of you who have sent me questions through social media, people who have lost their jobs and need to know how to access the federal aid that is available. And I'm so happy that I can point you in the right direction and find help for you in such difficult times. It's very gratifying for me and for my team. So keep on sending your questions. Well, we just ended another week without being able to leave our homes or our houses, without being able to go visit our friends. But the good news is that social distancing is working. It's not fun, but it's really working. Because in the last 3 days, the authorities in Florida have reported less cases of people being infected in the state. Hallelujah. So that's why the authorities are thinking that they could open the state gradually. First, open areas like parks and beaches and the golf courses. Then open the closed areas like the restaurants. But that's going to come later and is going to come with masks and social distancing. South Florida, where we live, has the largest number of people infected in the state. So that's why we will open later in this process, much later. You know, many people think that the worst is over. But no, that's not true. The worst is not over. We still have not reached the famous peak, that day when we will experience the largest number of deaths in the state. That day hasn't come yet, and experts believe that it will be sometime at the beginning of May. Nonetheless, we're moving forward, we're making progress, and we're going to come out of this one stronger and better as people and as a country. And I'm here to help. So go to the link below if you want to find more information. And good night. Stay close, stay safe, stay healthy, and I'll see you this weekend.